I've got various, not illnesses, but conditions, like I've got type 1 diabetes and COPD. And it's good to keep active. I was 62 when I started, which is quite late, I suppose, for starting Wing Chun. But I've just sort of got hooked, really. He'll tell you, not just in theory, he'll tell you with his hands, he'll show you what's to be done.